Exhaust got nerfed. Oh, did it? Rock and roll. Nice, Chris. That was nice. Well put, my friend. Well put. By the way, guys, we are one sponsor away from a new emote, and the emote is dope. It's already made. It's pretty cool. Mike is making all the artwork, by the way. Well, for the chat and stuff, the emotes, why not? Then my new profile pic was made by another viewer, who their link is in the description of my videos. If you want to check out their artwork, it's pretty dope, actually. I wish I was artistically inclined, but I'm not. I'm pretty. I struggle to draw a stick figure sometimes. Best NA jungle is Immortals. Second jungle? Oh, you told me that last time, yeah.
30 seconds. Yep.
I don't even know. I mean, I'm excited to see how Contrax does. Obviously, he's a rookie, but man, he is such a good jungler. Ancient coin is better. But what are you smoking, boy? What are you smoking?
So I go.
Minions have spawned.
There is no.
All right, we're gonna win a game, chat. It's gonna happen. All right. We can't lose all the games tonight. I mean, we can, but we won't. Cause we're not that bad. Just a little bad. Shin protector skin? That'd be pretty good. Or dark Shin? Yeah, I mean, Shin kinda already has like a dark skin with Blood Moon. But I could totally dig like a protector Shin or something. Korean jungle? What? You're just saying random things, my man. Alright, let's see if we can win this lane. We brought TP on purpose, by the way, if y'all are wondering. Because Shinport is not Shinport without teleport, alright? We're gonna try it out. Oh, I wanted that empowered Q so badly, but I didn't get it. Alright, we need to hit some minions here if we're gonna hit level 2.
Our wills align.
Alright, they know. Haha! Ha! Oh my goodness, baby! So close. Not quite, but close.
So I go.
That level 2 felt good though. Alright. Xin Zhao should probably be bot side soon. Maybe. I'm not sure what kind of clear he does. Or is doing. I don't know. It's hard to gauge with that ward's on the map. You check my runes, why do I run precision? Because I wanted to take attack speed runes off because you can't run attack speed in the next season. Oh my goodness, did I just save her? Please tell me yes. Oh my goodness, I didn't even have to flash, I'm a beast! Let's go, baby. I'm a beast, and then the next 5 seconds I'll be boosted. That's kind of how it works. That was a nice play though. Did save her. I did save her. I wonder if we can do this. We can totally do this, actually. Oh my goodness, I'm so good! What's up, baby? Shinport with the teleport. Oh, freaking P. We saw it here first, guys. Actually, no. Mike put it in my Discord chat for me to try. But, I mean, technically, you saw it here first. Physically. Mano. You guys are wondering why I flashed Tana there, it's because Ashe didn't have flash. So I didn't need to eat. I didn't need a top flash, you know? Didn't need to. Didn't even need to. Good job. You too. That was nice though. I wish I would have got both of them in my top, but I'm not that good. Not that good. I'm pretty bad. Pretty bad. You would think a diamond level player would be good, but it doesn't work like that. Doesn't work like that. The higher elo you get, the worse you get. That's how it works. AC is broken, there's ice all over the cables. Sounds like it's working a little too well. Tristana, I wanted that proc, dang it. That's why we can't have nice things, man. This, you wonder why I can't buy items on time. Where they at, though? Where they at? Where's Ash at? What? Hello? Our wills align. Ash, we only killed you once. Don't leave. We were just kidding. It was a prank, bro. Ash, it was a prank. Did Ash rage quit? No, Ash. Okay, she's back. Good. Someone else hates Janna by the new skin. I hated Janna before she got the new skin. All right, we're good. We're good. You gonna let me get this proc this time? Thank you. You're so kind, Tristana. So kind. I could have KS'd that first blood there, but I gave it to you. I was nice. I'm gonna go ward. Can you not die for like 2 seconds? Alright, cool. The ice froze the wires, and I guess it fried because it's hot. That's not good. That's not how ACs are supposed to work. Alright, we can do this. We can do this. Oh, she was wanting to freeze, but we had too many minions to freeze there. Malphite, rest in peace, my friend. Oh, Ash has 18 CS. Okay. Well, hopefully we can roll this lane quickly and then carry to other lanes before our team feeds. That's the play. That is the golden ticket to victory right there. You gotta win and roll the lane quickly so you can go help other lanes. See, our top speed, mid speed, not really, they've died once, but. Get him, Cho'Gath! Actually, I don't think Cho'Gath can catch Taya. No. Level 5, too, not really gonna be able to do anything. Oh, man. I don't think I can get close enough to Ashe to really do anything useful. Oh. Just kidding, I don't know why she just walked up there, but she did. We're not gonna get the kill, but. It's all good. It's all good, don't mind me. Oh, Zen's here. I'm out. I'm out. It was a prank, bro. I'm waiting for the E in, and then I'm gonna taunt out. Alright, that works. Ooh, I got the soul, I got the soul. Come on, baby! Oh my goodness. I was a good support and didn't KS that. Man, I'm being such a good support today and not KSing. I'm actively trying not to KS. I don't like it, it's not a good feeling. KS everything, guys. KS everything. You gotta earn your kills, man. Alright, I'm out. Peace. Good thing I wasn't there, because, well, we all would've died. What was that? Ulti! Oh, I can't get that. Alright, time to go. Time to go. What's up, baby? What's up, baby? What's up, baby? What's up, baby? Too freaking good, baby. Mmm. That was tasty. That was tasty. You guys gotta admit, that was a half decent play right there. Not like a highlight play, it was a highlight play. That was a pretty tasty play, if I do say so. That was pretty darn tasty right there. The outplays are paying off. No, Tristana! Ash is gonna arrow you right in the face and you're gonna die. Or maybe not, maybe she rage quit after that. Taric actually almost 1v1 there. Oh, she's not level 6, that explains it. I fear not the man who has practiced 10,000 kicks once. Oh jeez. But I fear the mainers practice one kick 10,000 times. I do know that quote. Oh, baby. That was some nice shin play right there. Pretty sound mechanics. If you're new to the stream, I'll feed the next game. It evens out, right? For every good play, I make two bad plays. That's what Diamond is all about. Oh, actually, they can win that. I'm surprised Malphite's doing that well against York. I really am. Kill her! Kill that man! Tristana is not a man, but it's a saying, people. It's a saying. Our wills align. Man, this is... This turned out to be one spicy game. I like this. I can't really do anything here, can I? Boo boo boo! No, Malphite! I already got first tower, so that's good. Where's Orianna though? Boy! Ooh, kill the tower and then kill the Taric. There's his ulti, let's go. Talia wall is gonna be down here any second, I think. Alright. No, she's mid lane, but yeah, we should leave. Time to go. I think. Yeah, Talia wall, it's coming bot lane. Need to stream TP new strat? Indeed. Haven't used it yet, but yeah, it is a new strat. Somebody in chat told me to try it out. Shin port with teleport, but I haven't used it yet, so... Not too sure about it. But we did still get first blood with TP, so that's good. Alright, ulti's up in 5. It'd be really useful, like, if I ulti top lane. What's up, baby? Malphite's got ulti in a wee bit. I'll give you the ward. Kill him. Too freaking good, man. Too freaking good. It's all good. Hey, we're bot lane. Let's go. Actually, I should have backed and bought an item first, but we're not that good of a player. Looks like we used TP, chat. Finally used the TP. Make some big plays. See, Shinport's TP superior. Well, it's working out so far. That was the first time I used it, though, so... Oh my goodness, you are so dead. I've been really good at not KSing. I did get that minion, though. Gotta tax it some. A little bit, you know? Six assists. Let's go. Hopefully this isn't a surrender game. I want to try out some builds. They're gonna FF, maybe. I hope not. I really want to test some stuff out. We gotta be- okay. You gotta be careful, Talia. I keep forgetting about Talia. That's not something we want to mess with. We need to go top. I mean, staying down here is a death trap. We need to not be bot right now. It's a terrible idea. Immediately. There's a bait for the enemy, they will think Shin's top. Well, they can't see your summoners until after locked in, but... That's true, though. When the game's starting, they could. What item am I buying next? Either Wit's End or Sunfire. Probably Sunfire, but I'm not sure yet. The reason I said top is we can't do any more damage bot lane without being open to ganks. So it's better just to go top and get this tower, especially with Tristana. She'll take it pretty quick. I'm gonna make sure we kill those guys though. I don't wanna KS that. Oh, mid lane! Sorry, Orianna. Nice ulti, but not quite enough. Alright, Tristana needs to leave. Maybe go bot lane. Oh shoot, there's wards everywhere. I will put wards everywhere. Oh no, that's not what we want. Do I go in? Oh, I'm going in. Get off my mouth, fight boy! Oh, I will regret this. I am regretting this. I can't flash that. I thought about flashing this way, but then they would just run me down and kill me. We just overstayed there. We got a second tier turret up though, off of it, so it was worth. It was worth, I guess. Yeah, Mike explained the Shin Port with teleport and the builds and stuff. I'm gonna go Sunfire next because I'm gonna be splitting, I think, on my own. Especially bot lane. I'll be playing around my TP and ulti. Oh, that was bad timing on the ult there. Oh, I didn't quite have enough. Oh shoot. Alright, final. All KS. One. KS3! I flashed for the triple. I flashed for that KS. Guys, I needed gold, alright? I needed gold. I've been a good support. I need my monies now, alright? Pay up. Gotta flash for the triple. The triple KS. Hey, I did my job early game. Now it's time for me to get my monies. It's time to pay up, man. Big plays. Alright, we can go for Sunfire next. Support lives matter. Supports have to get fed, that's true. They do. It's a good idea for supports like Shen, because you're going to be split pushing, and your AD is not going to be with you. You're going to be pushing the wave by yourself. That's why you get it for Shen. I've got TP in 15. Malphite, what you doing, bud? Still got this kind of over there. That's a lot of damage, Malphite. I'm there. I'm in. Put me in, coach. Put me in, coach. I'll tank this. I got some armor. Oh, wow. Man, I've been tanking this thing forever. Yo, let me just tank this for 80 hours real quick. I took like 10 tower hits there. Here come the FFs. I can feel it. Ooh, she got a little too close. Get him, Cho'Gath! I'll still get the assist for it. I think. Assuming I hit Baby Cinder. Oh, somebody got caught! Oh, we're all dead. They're gonna get shut down, gold! Orianna, save me! I have a family! Thank you. So nice. So nice, team. Forfeit in 3-2-1? Maybe. But it doesn't look like it. My team used ultis to save me. That's when you know you did a good job supporting, when they use ultimates to save you. Tristana, she's got my back. I got her fed. In my defense, I got her fed, though. I could use an ultimate every now and then. No shutdown gold for you. Oh, what's going on over here? Oh, whoops. Stay in that. Oh, KS. Ah, I got CC'd. She's got the crits. She crit that. Nice. This game is going to be over at 20, I believe. I think that's kind of the gist of the game. Ow. That's stun. That's so long. It's pretty far away, I guess. Team! No! Team! All plan, baby. All plan. Malphite, you don't have R though. It doesn't matter. We got a bait. See if Tyler can kill me. No. Where are you going? Where are you going, Talia? No! 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 I could have E'd. I still would have died though, even if I E'd. Rest in peace. I didn't even get an assist? This game's rigged, man. I'm done. I'm done with this game. Alright, what's in next? Actually, the MR would be really nice for the Talia. You need MR? Yeah, I do. Yep, we're going what's in next. Are you gonna upload this? Actually, I may. I may. If you're watching on YouTube right now, I done did it. I done did it. Alright, I don't have ulti or TP, which is depressing, but we're just gonna go top lane and hope they don't surrender. Armies of Shimports with TP and solo queue. Mike, what are you starting, man? What are you starting? The secret tactic. Well, if I get auto-filled, I'll try it some more, but... Right now, Shin Jungle is just working too darn well for me. But this is why you get Sunfire on Shinfort. It's just so you can go top and push waves really quickly. Plus it gives you good stats, but yeah, it's really good for pushing lanes. I can't really be anywhere right now, so... I don't have ulti or TP, they're just on their own. Oh, they're going for the Nexus. Oops. I should probably be there, right? Get him, Ori! Get the triple! You won't do it. She did it. She did it. Wait, are we ending? I want the final hit on the Nexus. I want that 50 gold. Give me the 50 gold, give me the 50 gold. No, I didn't get it! I tried to time it right, I didn't get it. No. Shimport is strong, guys. Shimport is strong. We are gonna honor our lane buddy, Tristana. She popped off. I gotta get at least one honor for that game, right? We got Ness. There we go. Oh my goodness, there's two honors. We'll take it. Hey, we have the highest rank of the game. Nice. S freaking Shin support. Let's go. That build looks so perfect. I love it. It's awesome. Shin support, ladies and gents, with teleport. It's the key to victory.